for me, this is a landscape. So it's trying to not be, in a way, everything about a retail space is about a division. It's a kind of subdivision of larger systems. And I just felt like I could not participate in that discourse in this space. It's basically two benches, one to look out and one to look in, and a series of compression and expansions that kind of create an optical effect, which is just a landscape strategy. And the store is a field. It's just a landscape. It's not a shop. It's a landscape of possibilities that can hold clothes or can hold an event, can hold a performance, can have a reading. There is an agenda to imagine a civic, to imagine the public that is already here, but to imagine the public as part of the infrastructure of the city, using architecture as the sort of theatrical set that actually allows that civic to feel that they are in the right space.